Praise the Lord. Praise Master Jesus. I'm here to thank the Lord for what the Lord has done for me. Last week, in short, the devil raised up his ugly head. May God disgrace the devil. Last week when I went to burial, when I came back, my boy was telling me that the whole class again was filled up with abaka. I said, abaka again. He said, yes, sir. He says when they get to the school, the children, they were killing abaka. And they pack the abaka inside bag and put them inside the office. Then last week, but I thank God, this Wednesday that just passed, the children did fasting that day, and they really decree and they prayed. I tell them, pray with anger. Now, whosoever that are doing this evil, let God of hosts disgrace that person. And since on Thursday, Friday, there's no school. But I know God has disgraced the person. We will not see such evil again. That is what the Lord has done. Yesterday, prayer that we went, we thank God for the weather. Those that went there, may God bless everyone that went there. And the bearer was successful in Jesus' name. Praise the Lord.
God is good. My brothers and my sisters, I want to thank God do for me. For past how many months, I know they sleep for night. Only me want the battle run between me, only myself. Play. I go sleep. The only thing my husband go see, sir, what you go tell, go say, yes, it's enough, it's the God they roll around the house now. They take on a joke, me myself, I take on a joke. For past how many months, I don't know if they sleep. But last week, Daddy can declare 7 days prayer night, 1 hour prayer night for us. It starts on Wednesday. On Wednesday, I do the prayer. After I round up the prayer, around one. Now, so I sit down, two corner, three knock. After three knock, I carry one to get a sweep. I sweep finish, I enter kitchen. I got the pig beans. When my style of comment around to four, I the pig beans here. You know, let them break. You want to cook the beans? I said, no one cook now. Since I don't feel sleep again. Now, come, begin to pick the beans. So on Thursday, I can't still do the prayer. As I round up around night, when I want to pray that prayer on Thursday, I can't add that to join my prayer point. Anything they make me, where they give me sleepless night, I can't add and join my prayer. So after I pray that prayer, I finish on Thursday, I enter house. Before 30 minutes, sleep, they pick me. Before I open my eye, now to see. When I wake up, now I tell my husband, yeah, Daddy, do you want me to sleep this night? I don't understand though. He said, Now they say the thing where they do, you don't leave. And I say, yes, so it don't leave me. So on Friday, pray the same prayer. Come read the last day where we round up the prayer, which is on Tuesday last week. I know nothing they disturb me for sleep again. Now me who they pray, say, God, that's I want to sleep, so wake me by 12, make I feel pray. I they sleep like a baby ever since come reach today. I they sleep like a baby, they wake up like giants. And for how many months now? Let me say, for past 7 months, I don't know what today they call work. I never go work. But God, they sustain me. After this prayer, I had everything show my prayer point. After this prayer, day before yesterday, Percy coming. My work there, you will go. And I said, why not? He said, now Saturday stroke Sunday. And I say, yes, I go go. But on Sunday, I'll go church. He said, you should. And I say, yes, I'll go. So we really go cook the food, everything. As we never, Mama, they go church. We say, okay, they go. Let me go finish the remaining work. So my brothers and my sisters. I say, may God do for me. Will never do for me. Mona Jemmy Shatiri, hallelujah. To glorify the name of the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Praise.
Praise
Master Jesus. Our sister that testified, your testimony shall remain permanent in the mighty name of Jesus. Affliction will not rise again in your life in the name of Jesus. We cover the testimony with the blood of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name.
Yes, you remember, you want to remember. the Lord.
What is your
God?
What is your duty?
A place where you encounter God in person. Are you seeing? Are you blind? Are you barren? Or you are in need? Come, Jesus. Every Wednesday is our deliverance and counseling services. Time is 8 a.m. in the morning. Every Sunday is our prophetic and deliverance service. Time is 8 a.m. in the morning. Every last Friday of the month is our praise night. Time is 10 p.m. till dawn. Every first Sunday of the month is our anointing service. Time is 8 a.m. in the morning. Fellowship with us at number 1, 2, 3. of Ibinaduwa Street, Odida, Benin City. Telephone 07061 34 31. You can follow us on YouTube channel at CTDM Overcoming Skills to get all our messages. Visit us and follow us on Facebook, WhatsApp, LinkedIn, Instagram, app, email, speak of our famous